required. These factors must be considered for both 45 RPM and long play lacquer master. A special lacquer master disc is closely inspected. For the 12-inch long play record, the master is 16 inches in diameter. For 45 extended play records, the master is 12 inches in diameter. In both cases, the extra width allows plenty of working room in cutting. Besides a spindle for centering, the turntable has a number of holes. Through these holes, air suction holds the lacquer disc down tightly, so it is perfectly flat on the turntable. Sound dynamics of the music determine how far apart the grooves must be.